I'm Lisa Melandry. I'm the Executive Director of the Contemporary Art Museum St. Louis, and we're standing in the performance space of CAM right now. So we are delighted to be opening a new exhibition season, and per usual, it's really quite wonderful because we have so many different artistic voices here in the museum at one time. We have an extraordinary group exhibition called Urban Planning that features work by a number of different artists, international artists, from 1967 to 2017. So it looks at 50 years of musing and thinking about what the city means to these artists, what the city means to all of us. In addition, right behind me is this extraordinary mural and painting work by the artist KAWS, who has come into the museum and done a site-specific work with this wonderful 60-foot performance wall on which he has hung paintings, and this is all brand new work that he did for us. We also have in the front room at the museum a wonderful exhibition of three artists, and these are winners of the 2016 Creative Stimulus Award, which is an award that's given to local and regional artists.
As a recipient of the Critical Mass Creative Stimulus Award, I'm really honored to be showing here at the Contemporary Art Museum St. Louis. It was kind of killing two dreams with one stone, getting that award, showing with these wonderful other local female identified artists.
So this has been a wonderful surprise and a great way to have motivation to create something on a larger scale than I normally would and more ambitious.
One of the artists who's featured very prominently in our urban planning exhibition is a young artist who's based in New York, whose name is Abigail DeVille. And what she has done for us is taken over the entirety of Gallery C, which is quite a large space in the museum. And she has completely transformed it with an installation that includes built works, found works. She's somebody who did a sort of mini residency here in St. Louis and sourced all of her materials from local areas. St. Louis is a place that has had extraordinary change in its built landscape and built environment. And so this seemed like exactly the right place to look at this larger context of the movements and the shifts that we have in our cities across North America. And in many cases, these are cities that we often think of with a broad brush of decline, but in fact, St. Louis is a really interesting space, as is Detroit, to think about how artists and architects come into a place like this and change it for the better, build it back up, look at things like density. So it really is the absolute perfect place from which to begin this kind of much larger North American inquiry.